that we need. What is he gonna do? Shoot us? Oh shit! That motherfucker shot me! Hello everyone and welcome back. My name is Koifish and today we are back in the wonderful world of Stockholm, Sweden. That is right. We are continuing the Real Meatball Hours video. And this time, I have my sights set on a global scale. We're gonna make these meatballs into every flavor there is. My balls will have the global scale of flavor. Every development is going up, and we're slowly rebuilding what was destroyed during the Russian war. And we even have sail on. Talking about sailing on, look at our little navy with the worst navigator ever, Emmanuel Jonasen. This isn't America! Emmanuel, you dumb bastard! You went to India! Peace with the barbarous state, huh? Mehmet One, you're a Barbie girl. Weak and destitute. I am mighty and spectacular. I'm sorry, but I cannot associate with you. A fellow Protestant churchman. Hackvig Strindberg. Björn Grandstyck. We're all Protestant. Keep preaching, boys. Keep the good faith, huh? Tell you what, lads. Ceylon will settle itself. Get on the båtar, all of you. And fuck it, we'll bring the priest with us. Choo choo, here we go. Look at this, huh? You get a bunch of troops. And a bunch of cannons. But it's mostly melee infantry. What about the Portuguese, huh? You guys wanna shoot some Portuguese people? That's gonna put us at war with the Portuguese here, too. I was about to say the Portuguese in real life, but I guess you know, Europe is real life.
Sorry.
Declare war on these guys. You think the British are actually gonna help you on this one? Told you, your bones will become one with the dust. Your blood will be washed away by the monsoon rains. Yeah, but fuck you too, bud. We have actual guns. It's the boys, and they want to fight. Mysore, Mysore, you are an eyesore. Oh god, they got elephants, horse archers, cannons, and dervishes against people with actual guns. In one corner, we have Carl Gustav Armfelt, Swedish general with 15 years of experience, fought in Iceland and killed the Danes. He's up against... Gag gag, voila, 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 car. Mrs. Koifish, you laugh, okay, but come and read his name, okay? Who is this this Indian man?
Gagan. Walla walla ka.
Walla walla ka. How can you slap? How can you slap? Gaga walla walla ka. Tell you what, Gaga walla walla ka. You and your fucking horse archers are in for a treat. Let's go. I don't know about you guys, but this doesn't look like India. Maybe my perception of India is a bit warped. Well, if that ain't a conga line, I've never seen one. Very good. Look at you. Company infantry. What company do you work for? Talon Company. Playing fucking Fallout and you hear Talon Company. You shit your pants, always. Hold up, who are you guys, huh? Oh, hell yeah, we got diversity up in this one. You boys are gonna confuse the enemy so much. Why are your brothers shooting at us? No, no, we are Swedish. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, it's starting. Oh, shit. Tell you what, General. No one's gonna judge if you wanna take a bit of a defensive position. Look at this. Oh, God, no. Shit, we've been bamboozled. Give up quick. No, the General has your back. Keep shooting! Run away, artillerists! Keep shooting, lads! Shoot! 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 Don't wait! Get in square formation, quick! Oh god! Shit! Get the lads in there! Quick! It's a square in a square! Get out of there! Woohoo! We're gonna fight the shit out of those boys! Oh, Jesus! What a massacre! Move quicker! You guys good, huh? Fuck it! Fight them! Charge the bastards! Hurrah! Company infantry, you're brave, but Jesus Christ, you're being peppered. I'd send in the fucking cab, man. Run away, lads, the Indians. The Indians are fighting back, and with force. Get back on those cannons, you lazy gits. Run them down. Elephants, they brought a zoo. Our brothers are being attacked. Help. All right, Dumbo, you magic elephant, it's time to put you down. Fire! There's the general, huh? What is he gonna do? Shoot us? Oh, shit! Look at you boys doing what you're supposed to do. You're really, really ramming that down there, huh? They formed a square. Jesus, that's our tactics. They're learning. Jesus Christ, these Indians are well disciplined. They're running away in a square. Hey, guys, next time, bring more guns. A running square formation, huh? Now I have seen everything. Close victory. Yeah, now that I look at it, I can see why. Bye-bye. Mysore is ours. Learn voting. government by consent. We're not gonna force government on anyone. Progress, progress, progress. That's the name of the game. No, the name of the game is Total War Empire, but you get me. Now send in that priest. We gotta make these boys the true faith. Oh yeah, maybe we don't tax these boys, huh? Oh, they are fuming. They are absolutely angry. No Barbary states, you Barbary girl. In a Barbary world. Good purchase, Koifish. Good idea to purchase this colony. Then that we purchase it with the price of lead. We don't mention that in the history books. Talking about the history books, it's time to make history. And a port. Hofn in Iceland. I think everyone who lives here, all the two people, are gonna be really happy about that. Norwegians, could you please figure out common land enclosures, you know? Very, very good. How can one be so rich as we are, huh? Oozing with money. What a wrong word to use, Koifish. We have a lot of cash, that's what I'm trying to say. And now, we have even more! Jesus Christ! It's time to gain even more territory, I guess. And more enemies. We have a gentleman here, too. And, what looks like a rebellion. They got tufangis. Tufangi! So much research. The diamond formation. What about you learn something useful? Like, you know, explosive shells. Hey, shells go boom! Well, I think we're just gonna do this with this one, okay? We are experts at killing Indians. Bye-bye! Stop resisting. We are peacefully occupying you. At least we're not the British. Since we have disturbed the balance by taking out Russia, we have to become the new Russians. I am taking over the Crimean Khanate. And I'm at war with the Ottomans. Alright, Turkey, you're gonna get what's coming for you. Who made you think this was a good idea, okay? At least we're still friends, hey? You know, you can come over. You can see Moscow on the weekends. You can see Moscow on, like, holidays. But I have custody of Moscow, okay? Worker strike. Can you stop? Worker strike, I'm gonna strike them down, huh? Well, time to rework the farm systems. More industry, please. Farms. 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 More farming. Farming. Mines. Fuck. That's all the farming we can do. Oh well, in we go. Crimeans on a bridge, huh? An actual battle. Normal infantry. That doesn't speak Ukrainian. You go here. A literal mega army of Ukrainians. You stand here. Very good. Oh! Imagine seeing this, huh? A bunch of Ukrainians and the Swedish guns. Woohoo! Alright, that's enough. That's enough. You're gonna blow out my eardrums. Are you scared? Well, you shouldn't be. Cause you're on scare tactics. When was that TV show relevant? Woo! And then you back off. Skirmish tactics. Of more Cossacks. But of another Cossack tribe, huh? Well, you're about to have a bad time. Yeah, you should probably run. Ukraina! Shoot the shit out of them! Keep him steady, lads. Keep him steady. Ah, that's their general killed. Run away now. Guys, can we leave? What a drama queen. Line up, Ukrainians. Line up. There's enough to shoot for everyone. And fire! Oh, look at your capes. Give us another one. Hey! Tell you what, Ukrainians, let's do this the easy way. Hurrah! Run! Run, you boys! They got curved swords. Hurrah! Attack! Oh, what a glorious sight. Weaklings and bastards. We are sheep herders. And we're herding Crimeans. Bye-bye! Very good. Minimal losses. You only killed 56 of us. Which one of you Ukrainians is secretly a Russian, huh? Stop killing your own guys. It looks like we're taking Crimea. Please just surrender. Thank you. Very good. Crimea, gold. What do you mean? This was Swedish to begin with. Workers riot? Can you stop rioting? You're just destroying your own shit, you know? Not actually damaging me, just yourselves. You became sickly, huh? Oh, no. We can use you for, like, biological warfare. Operation Remove Dutch. Hi, and welcome to India. The nicest place on earth. Rebellion in Mysore 2. Electric Boogaloo. Let's kick their asses. Thank you. Now leave. Best general there ever was. Farms! Hello and welcome to Holland. Here you can enjoy such sights as the Swedish army looming over you. Ally with France, huh? I'm sorry, but we don't do that around here. Alliance? No. Oh, they went back in. Well, we're gonna siege them up. Thank you, you Dutch bastard. Love you. Even more technology. In Utrecht. Sounds like someone is puking on me. Very good, the basic boomps, as the Dutch would say, boom boom. They absolutely hate us. At least they're Protestant. That's always something. Money! Holy Lithuania, give all the cool technology for what? For 420? That's hilarious, my dude. Hey, August the 2nd. No, you're named after a fucking man. Sodo. Who are all you boys, claimants? The Minister of India? What a cool guy. Hello, I'm Minister India. Another rebellion. It's rebellion season, my dudes. Hello. My favorite time of the year. This the season to eat curry. La 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 la. God damn it, you guys. Stop being so fucking dickish! Ding 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 ding! Breaking news! Dutch revolt? But they look different. This is not actually burning, they're just having a... We're in Holland, okay? They're smoking a pancake. But, bye! Why would you have a different color on your flag? What if we just build some fun shit, okay? Fuck it, church is fun. Hey, remember that time the Kingdom of Sweden literally improved all their mines at the same time? And absolutely crashed the fucking price of iron on the market?
Yeah, I remember.
Odense, are you gonna learn about fish? Improved fisheries, huh? Science and progress. And killing Dutch people.
You guys stop revolting!
Just be normal. Let's cut the tax in Stockholm. This probably doesn't sit right with people. The capital being taxed differently from the others. But hey, that's life. Also, do we really need to tax the Finns? No, we don't. Koifish actually helping his people? Also, you guys are cool, right? If we leave. Well, in that case, we're gonna strike at Istanbul. Sneak attack! Yabba-dabba-doo! You lost your capital! Bet you didn't expect that, did you, huh? Constantinople is ours. Thank you very much. Hold up. How? We have a new royal heir. I didn't know you had a wife, huh? Well, you got now Ulrika, Eleonora, and Carl. Adolf. Very cool. Look a bit old to be 1 year old, but... Oh well, look at this man. Congratulations on becoming a dad. Look at this army I've built. These boys are going to a very special place. We're sending them to Detroit. Off we go. A new town here. It is called Erkathi. We'll have to rename it though, because God knows that is not a proper name. You guys are happier in Crimea, but you know what would make you happier? That's right, believing in the correct version of Jesus. Hello! Barbary State. No! Barbary Girl! In a Barbary world, Spain! St. Petersburg, why are you so raggedy? Your shoes raggedy, over. Beep boop. Look at how many troops you can hire. Hunters. Hurassiers. Light Dragoon. Motherfucking cannons! Iceland for the Northwest Territory. What are you trying to do?
All right, boys. Have you heard of the bayonet?
Yeah.
What if we put a drill on it?
Steven Stevenson has done it again! Innovation at its finest. He put a drill on the bayonet. A Dutchman? No, hold up, Poland, Lithuania. There's a Dutchman in my capital. Tell you what, we're gonna duel him. Duel the fucking Dutchman. Hilbert, you've sown your last potato. Okay. And go. Come on. Havaski, you lad. Which one is mine? Motherfucker shot me! No! That's cheating! Oh no! We cheated! Yes! Very good! Ah, we killed the Dutchman! Very honorable! Very good, boys! Very good! You have done it again, Mr. Sven Aderman! Truly a gentleman and a scholar!
Minska segel!
Minska segel! Make the sails smaller! Shrink the sails in the wash! Also, it's time to upgrade the farms! Farms! Body houses! Farm! Oh, I am a farmer! That's all the farming we could do this turn. It seems that Bertram Lind is a better navigator, huh? Cause here we are! Look at this, huh? Americas! Pit stop time! Well, let's recruit some war veterans. Norwegian war veterans, nonetheless. Ah, Kunglig Museum. Spelled wrong. Very cool. Low-key, are we running out of money? I was about to say no, we're not. We are as far as running away out of money as you could be. What's the opposite of running out of money? Having money, I guess. I low-key wanna take the savage lands of the Balkans, but I'm a bit scared. A strike in the Netherlands? And a bunch of farms! Right, you lads, it is time. Operation Native Meatballs. My name is Carl the Seventh, and you are La Huga Huga. But my friends, I think there is where I'll end it for next time. Will the Swedes be able to conquer these fearsome savages? Or will they be driven out from the very sea they came from? Are the Ottomans
Gonna figure out that diplomacy goes both ways. Are the Crimeans finally gonna turn Christian? Will the Portuguese finally realize that the Swedes might have been posturing on their border for a long, long time? And will the British finally realize that maybe it's time they let go of their favorite colony and fight the French? All that and much more in the next episode of Real Meatball Hours. Hope you liked the video. Make sure to sub to my channel. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to send you to Detroit. I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, stay awesome, guys. Yeet!